Action.
Any quitsies?
You're at quitsies. No, any quitsies, no startsies.
Cannot. Triple stamped it. No erases.
Touch
blue, make it
no,
true.
No. You can't triple stamp a double stamp. You can't triple stamp a double stamp, Lord. You can't triple stamp a double stamp.
You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth.
Are you crying?
No.
Are you crying? Are you crying? There's no crying. There's no crying in baseball!
Here's Glenny!
I'll be back.
Thinks you're mad at her because she's running for spring fling queen.
Oh my god, I'm not mad at her. I'm worried about her. I think somebody nominated her as a joke or something. I mean, nobody votes for her. She's gonna have a total meltdown.
Well, she's not mad at you.
Hold on.
Are you okay?
Shh.
Hello?
If someone says something bad about you, you'd want me to tell you, right?
No.
What if it was someone you thought was your friend?
What do you... Hold on, other line. Oh my god, she's so annoying.
Who is?
Who's this?
Gretchen.
Right. Hold on. Oh my god, she's so annoying.
I know, just get rid of her.
Thank you.
whenever you're ready.
Here's the thing, we started out friends.
It was cool, but it was all pretend.
Yeah, yeah. Did you pick
up? I'm sorry, what was that?
Wasn't long until I called you mine. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone.
And all you'd ever hear me say is how I pictured me with you.
That's all you'd ever hear me say.
Da, da, da.
I guess what I want.
You had your chance, you blew it.
Out of sight, out of mind. Shut your mouth, I just can't take it.
Shut your mouth, I just can't take it.
No, 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 take it.
No.
I waited for this day. My senior LM week, I know a win will go our way. He's number 15 and he is sweet and tells the truth. Eddie, tell him what we're gonna do.
We'll win. What's new?
LM's in our sight.
We'll sink into that team. No worries, we will win the fight. In this old white world with the most spirited of teams,
our rockets will be on the scene.
And you know what that means.
Radnor Raiders is our name.
All this spirit is insane.
I'm telling you, we'll win this game.
Come out and see.
I hope that every student knows we've won 5 games in a row. And when we finally meet our goal,
we will succeed.
We know the drill, we're ready for the fight. The chief runs written on this side. We'll bring those bulldogs down, cause this is our hometown. When game day rolls around, we have another game we've won.
Thank you.
Live from the main gymnasium at Radnor High School in Radnor, Pennsylvania, the class of 2018 invites you to the 121st Radnor versus Lower Merion Pep Rally.
Kansas anymore.
It's opening night.
It's opening night.
It's the LM Rally, we're ready to go. It's not just a rally, it's more like a show. The students and teachers are the featured stars. Their acts are amazing, impressive by far.
But we can't begin till all of you know the man that's gonna host the show.
Now don't I look good? I expect that I should. Drew Crump is ready for Hollywood.
Freshmen and sophomores, juniors and seniors, we're all believers.
It's the best scenario.
Radnor Raiders will beat them again. Go Raiders!
We've got the guts, not much more to discuss. When it comes to winning football,
no one's better than us.
We're stronger and faster.
LM, a disaster.
You know our battle cry. Scream it loud now, don't be shy.
Cause we're in those dogs from Lower
Radnor-Lower Merion Pep Rally. Hey, before we get started though, we gotta honor something great that happened last June that we were all on summer break already, all right? Back in June of 2017, our girls lacrosse team won a state championship. Give it up for them. Tonight, we have only the second time in Radnor history a playoff game. And these boys, they need all of you tonight. Upper Dublin, 7 o'clock. Who's going to be there? I said, who's going to be there? They're going to come out Monday night on your home field, Prevo, at 6 p.m. And we're going to beat Lower Merion for what? The sixth time in a row? Let's go!